You know what I thought after the whole Newt Gingrich thing in these last 24 hours, Greta, was bless his heart and every other good old boy's heart that's in that political game there in the Beltway. They don't really know any more than the rest of us. Greta, it was Newt Gingrich who told me in January of this year, Sarah Palin needs to slow down and really think through what it is that she has to say. Well, you know, he stumbles too. We all stumble. We all have our strengths and our weaknesses. And I think what you're going to see is a field of candidates that are pretty much all on par. It's going to be a level playing field, and our records and our intentions for what it is that we want to see this country become will be what the voters will have to judge us on. Not these little slip-ups.